So first we need the hanging tag and the hanging rope. So this is a business card used as a hanging tag. And this is the dress we're shipping out to the customer. Put the hanging tag on. We'll also re-inspect the dress to see that everything is how it needs to be. We've put the thank you paper. And we've got the packaging clear bag. And the packaging bag, and also what the customer ordered needs to go in. And the shipping label.